jolly as a lad who puts warmth in our hearts when coal in our fires in bad weather. And the brewer's a lad who puts warmth in our hearts and keeps us so merry together. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a health to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early.
Oh, what would the brewer do without a fire?
For to kindle his brew in the morning. So he praises the collier while he's hard at his work, or sat by his fireside a-warming. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a help to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early.
And the collier is weary at the end of his day,
and his shift underground it is over. He praises the brewer as he drinks down his ale, and seldom's evening he's sober. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a health to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early.
Now the clergy drink claret and burgundy wine,
while the rich they drink brandy and sherry. But the collier's delight is the juice of the hop, which keeps him both healthy and merry. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a health to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early. So good luck to the collier, good luck to his coal, which keeps us so warm in the winter. And good luck to the brewer, good luck to his ale, in a pint pot or a firkin or pincer. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a health to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early. And the pick and the malt shovel hand in hand, and a harvest of coal and of barley is a health to the collier, to the brewer as well, as they rise in the morning so early.